Changing your message of the day in Termux, we're going to change ours to Neofetch, and we're going to do that by going up one level from our home directory, cd user, cd etsy, nano, bash.bashrc. In the bashrc file, do not change anything at all in here, but come down to the bottom and just type Neofetch. Then you're going to save and exit. When you exit, you're going to go ahead and install Neofetch. After installing Neofetch, you can check out your etsy folder, see how many motd files you have. I have five in here. And I think you might have one, two, three, none. Well, not none, because then you won't get that message in the beginning of Termux when you open it up. But make sure you get rid of all of them. Once you get rid of all of them, you're pretty much done at that point. All you're going to do is source your bashrc file, and you'll see the little Neofetch guy pop up. In this case, it's an ASCII image of Android with your system components, but this will work with any distribution of Linux. So Kali Linux will show the dragon, Ubuntu will show the little Ubuntu U or whatever it is, and that's it. You're done. Enjoy.